And as far as application goes, there's two brushes that I use. The first one is, sometimes I use this one. This is an EcoTools foundation brush. And I really only use this one when I want light coverage. And my favorite foundation brush is a Sephora's Professional. And this is the 45. This is the mineral powder one. It's kind of a round domed one. And I like this one because the bristles are really soft and it kind of just blends in just really nicely, and it doesn't kind of the foundation doesn't like sink in all the way. It just kind of stays on top, and you get more foundation on your face than on the brush sometimes, I feel. So I really like this one, and I've had this one for a while now. And also, if you're interested in this look, I do have a separate video on how to create this look. And I'll go ahead and I'll put the link below.